our third quarter. Hornets with a 7-point advantage over the Dallas Mavericks. Hornets trying to sweep the season series against Luka Doncic and the Mavs. But Luka came on big time tail end of that second quarter. He's now got a game-high 21 points to go with 8 rebounds and 3 assists.
Mavericks scored 32 points in that second quarter. He had half of them. The big three from the Hornets. Gordon got it off to a good start. 13. DJ's got 12. Mark big in the middle. 10 points, 8 boards. But the big story is, how are the Hornets going to guard Luka Doncic to start this third? Like Dennis Smith was saying, it got a little lax. Got to rethink how they're going to cover him. It was a simple play, just a down screen. In the middle of the paint, Luka came up, knocked down threes. He was 4-4 in that second quarter.
Maxi Kleber, who didn't start the game, is starting the third quarter. Interesting little wrinkle. Other teams to tell you about. Tim Hardaway Jr., who didn't start the game, is starting the third quarter. So we had seen Josh Green and Dwight Powell in the starting lineup. But Jason Kidd, understanding these are desperate times, changes things up by moving around 40% of his starters.
But he put a three-point shooting group out there with Kyrie and Luka. And basically he's telling the Hornets, okay, you're going to double my two best players off any kind of screen roll. I'm going to put three-point shooters around them. See if we can knock down some threes while you double team.
Dwight Powell started, only played 3 minutes and 44 seconds. And now sitting out to begin our second half. Two free throws by Kyrie Irving, makes it a 5-point game. Hornets have Dennis Smith Jr., P.J. Washington, Gordon Hayward, Svi Mykhailiuk, and Mark Williams. And the former Tar Heel, Reggie Bullock, fouls Gordon Hayward. Looking at that box score, you know, Dallas in the first half, if your name wasn't Kyrie Irving or Luka Doncic and you were a starter, you didn't score.
You did not score.
Josh Green, Reggie Bullock, and Dwight Powell combined 0 for 5, didn't score in the first half. And now two of those three guys aren't even playing. Dennis had it blocked away by Kleba. Twice Kleba blocks it. Jason Kidd looking like a genius. Turn it over. Inauspicious start for the locals. For Kyrie Irving, this is his 15th game with Dallas. Shocking midseason trade coming over from Brooklyn. Turnover. Speed with quick hands. PJ. Blocked by Doncic. PJ got it back.
Good hustle by Mark Williams to run the floor there. Don't assume PJ's going to make that layup. You run the floor, get a piece of the ball, keep it alive. Hornets needed something to go in here and start this third.
Doncic had made his last 4 threes dating back to the end of our second quarter. Great low post position. And Maxi Kleber was just glaring at the official when the play was going on. Wasn't even trying to control Mark Williams.
He was pleading for a 3-second call because Mark had him locked under the rim.
Jeez. He was tangled up with Mark and was at his back to the action asking for a call. Mark Williams playing with a soft wrap on his right hand. Hasn't hindered him much. Hardaway got it away from Williams. Bullock back to Irving. Irving, one of the best shooters of his generation, but he's not shot well in the 2-game series.
I just think he doesn't touch the ball enough consistently to keep any kind of rhythm.
Dennis Smith uses that good body man, talking about Kyrie Irving, he's played with great players. Won a championship in Cleveland with LeBron James. Played with the young Jason Tatum in Boston. Of course, he's been with Kevin Durant out in Brooklyn. But this is unfamiliar territory for him. Just go in the corner and hang out.
Yeah, all those guys that you just mentioned did not handle the ball as much as this guy right here, Luka Doncic, does. And Kyrie's got to pick his spots when the possession is his.
Hornets lead is still 9. Doncic. Minutes into our second half. Hornets led by 7. They still lead by 7. And hand checking, Kyrie Irving, former Duke Blue Devil, fouls a former NC Stater. Both Dennis and Kyrie one and done for their ACC days. And I don't know what's happening here, but Kyrie Irving is walking to the other end of the floor. And Kyrie's got a problem with one of the fans.
Anticipation right there for the steal. And a really good job by Gordon and force this miss. Kyrie thought he was going to be able to draw a foul. Gordon avoided the contact, forced a tough shot. Kyrie's capable of making that. And the good hustle by PJ.
So both teams a little bit sloppy to begin our third quarter.
Yeah.
Dallas actually stayed as a team in the locker room longer than most teams do. Mikhailov missed a layup. Had it blocked by Doncic. Last touch by Dallas. Hornets ball.
He was really open. Dennis just couldn't find an angle to get it to him. When he did, the defense was able to converge.
Even Mark Williams, and Dennis picks the pocket of Doncic. Just unbelievable, unteachable instincts by Dennis Smith. Mark Williams with a push shot.